Do you feel like your alerting system is constantly crying wolf, making it difficult to determine what is an actual issue and what isn't? If your team is buried in noisy alerts, you're not alone, and there's a better way to approach alert prioritization. Hi, I'm Jake Swiss on the Grafana Labs product marketing team. In this video, I'll show you how service level objectives, or SLOs, can help you dramatically reduce noisy alerts and focus on what really matters, keeping your users happy and your services reliable. Let's start by talking about why you're experiencing noisy alerts. The main culprit is monitoring systems that rely on raw metrics or overly sensitive thresholds. These alerts notify us of server runtime behavior, but don't necessarily express real user impact. For example, a spike in latency might trigger an alert, even if it only lasts a few seconds and has no noticeable impact on the user. The result after this happens over and over again is the eventual alert fatigue of your engineers. Here's how SLOs help solve the problem. Instead of focusing on every minor fluctuation, SLOs help you define what good reliability looks like by monitoring critical service indicators. These directly correlate with your user's experience. For example, rather than alerting on every small latency spike, you can set an SLO to ensure that 95% of requests stay below 300 milliseconds. This way, alerts only fire when your SLO is at risk, helping you focus on what matters most, your customer's experience. So how can you start using SLOs? Here are a few tips on getting started. First, audit your current alerts. Every time a situation does occur, what are the key alerts that are firing? You'll want to start to phase those out which don't directly tie into your user's impact. Less is more when it comes to meaningful alerting. Align your SLOs with business-critical services. Focus on what your users care about most, like a fast checkout experience or seamless video streaming. Set meaningful error budgets. These act as guardrails, helping you prioritize technical debt over innovation decision-making. Finally, just get started. Pick one SLO to start with and aim for continuous improvement. Reducing noisy alerts starts with aligning your alerting strategy to SLOs and focusing on user impact, not just raw metrics. Ready to get started? Start auditing your alerts today. And check out the blog and resources linked to in the description below for more tips on implementing and adopting SLOs.